G'day folks, welcome to the latest Brothers Juniors weekly wrap, proudly brought to you by ASN Cairns for all your supplement needs. Only the one game of footy at the weekend, and that was our under-14s when they took part in their preliminary final match against Mareeba Gladiators. They were able to come away with a strong 26 points to 18 victory. A couple of great performances in the middle of the paddock from Zach Tabuai and Rotaro Masters. And as always, Saifu Savage was again strong, as was Jackson Barling. It was a tight tussle throughout the match, really going tit for tat both sides in a pretty even arm wrestle, neither side giving any quarter until right at the death, Rotaro Masters was able to cross out wide to really put the result beyond doubt. So that victory will see the guys move into this week, where we've got the Cairns District Junior Rugby League Grand Finals, again being held at Jones Park, the home of Junior Rugby League. We've got three sides competing in a fantastic result for the club this season. Our under-14s, they'll take on Kangaroos Blue. Their kickoff will be at 10:25 a.m. Our under-15s, they will meet their foes from last year's grand final, Edmonton Storm. Our guys were good enough to get the victory over Edmonton 2 weeks ago, and so the Storm will no doubt be keen for vengeance this weekend in the big one. So best of luck to our under-15s. And in the under-16s, they'll kick off at 1:25 p.m. Where we'll meet Suburbs, who again a side that we're able to get past 2 weeks ago to progress to the grand final. Shutting down North Queensland Marlins rep Alistair Maloney will be a big step towards trying to chase that victory in that game. But I'm sure Coach Paul Stevens will have his charges primed for the task ahead. So just to recap, we have the three sides grand finals this weekend. Under-14s kicking off at 10:25 a.m. against Kangaroos Blue. In the under-15s, it's Brothers versus Edmonton at 11:50 a.m. And in the under-16s, to kick off at 1:25 p.m, we'll be up against Suburbs. Until next week, go the fish.
Team on the paddock, Edmonton, Kangaroos lead on the 15.